Exactly 10 fillers that don't belong on that bed. Exactly 10. You can't even come home from work, take a shower, and jump into bed for a nap because of all the work you got to do to get into the bed.
Now, see, I like a made bed. And I bought the pillows that go with the set, and it just looks pretty.
You ever see somebody make a bed, and they put the comforter on, then they put the two pillows underneath to build the back of the comforter up, so you got two extra pillows there. Then you got the two big fluffy pillows that go on the top. Then on top of that, she's got three more pillows. Then there's two more pillows in front of that, and then one in front of that. So you add them up, there's about 25 pillows I have to take off before I can even get to the sheets.
When I was first married, I would always go to work and I would never make the bed. And I always, like I came home, I was like a disappointment that the bed wasn't made. So now I get up and I just make sure that the bed's made.
Every night it's the same thing. Leave the bed alone. When I get up in the morning, the first thing I do is break my neck, tripping over all the pillows.
He knows they're there. It's only pillows. You know, they say you should make it a romantic place and a refuge. Just looks nice to me.
I want to be comfortable, get away from all the aggravation and all the problems I have all day long. And why should I have to struggle to get into it? That's just another problem. I told you, stop making the bed. Simple.